Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to check if your graphics card is used in mining and what things to check before buying a used graphics card so you don't end up wasting your money. Thanks to miners and scalpers, GPU prices have gone up, and after the pandemic everyone needs gaming to get through these dark times. So with my experience, these tips will help you make the right decision when buying a GPU. First things first, I recommend you buy from trusted online seller. Or if you're buying from your favorite PC store, make sure you can get some limited warranty. To avoid getting scammed from the seller, which probably happens to be another user, make sure to meet up in person and see the GPU by yourself. Make sure you're getting it tested. If the seller is located in a different city, ask for video proof with serial number matched. Before making any payments, check physically the condition of the GPU that you're buying. If the condition looks good, then get it tested in a working computer. Make sure that it's giving the display. The graphics card or GPU consists of electronic and mechanical components. The PCB or circuit board comes in different colors. Depending on the manufacturer, make sure it is clean and components appear in good shape. Make sure the fan is running and it's not making any noise. Just by checking the display on the monitor is not good enough to tell that GPU is working perfectly. For example, here in the device manager, the graphics card is showing yellow exclamation mark with error code. Even after reinstalling the drivers, it means the GPU is damaged and is gonna be dead pretty soon. So if you are satisfied with the condition but you want to make sure the components of the GPU are in good health, I'm going to be sharing with you an amazing piece of software which can literally do that. What you need to do is head on to the website cpuid.com and download these free applications, HW Monitor Pro and PowerMax. Before downloading, you will get this warning that this application will stress test the GPU and can possibly cause damage to weaker components. Once you run the application, you will be shown same warning message. Just ignore it and click on yes. From here onwards, select desired resolution and the desired timeout for the duration of stress test. Select full screen and click on start. Once the test is finished, run the hardware monitor application that we previously downloaded along with PowerMax application. Check the GPU temperatures. After GPU stress testing, the MINED GPU could display lines and graphic artifacts during the test. Anything around 65 to 85 degrees Celsius is normal. If the GPU is MINED and having the end of life, the temperatures will exceed 90 degrees Celsius. Always remember, you have a very short time window, so make sure to write these things before going to make any decision or buy any used GPU. So, you finally managed to get your hands on this used GPU and save lots of money. Make sure you watch our video and follow tips to keep your GPU last longer. If you like this tutorial, smash the like button and subscribe for more awesome content like this. Thank you for watching. See ya.